Log out of that.
And well, morning.
I'm just up and at him doing some pinball. I'm just gonna, and I'll probably be on for probably a couple hours or so. And before I forget to do this later, let me set my fan down on the floor. Why? Because I like to have, I play with a controller and I like to have it down here at the floor. Which, having a fan on the floor helps keep my hands cool and dry. Keeps it from getting sweaty. Yeah, looks like everything else is all set to go. Oh. Yeah, I guess I better put these on too. So, without further ado, here we go. And just playing some random tables, and with rare exception, I don't play the same one twice.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time.
Modern day Doctor Who. And like I said before, Doctor Who is a show that goes over my head. And as far as the game, pinball games go, they kind of go over my head too.
Let's go, alright?
And for my next trick,
it's Vashta Narada.
I'm a doctor.
Come along.
I don't have anything to lose.
I help where I can, I will not fight.
No time to waste.
Bad nudge.
Allons-y.
Another bad nudge.
I expected more.
Oh, that's right, he can up.
Hands up!
Wibbly wobbly.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy! Come along!
Do we have a plan?
I'm a Time Lord. Very good.
I'm down the left side. Here we'll go to the floor on the right side.
I call myself a doctor.
Keep your eyes on him.
Stay in the light.
Get out. Get out!
Straight down the middle.
Ta-ta for now.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
Let's go, alright?
Hands up!
Remember, don't blink.
I've come to help.
No time to waste.
Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train!
Let's try that again.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
Let's go, alright?
Come on.
Come along.
Don't tell me the game's gonna crash again. I tried to get this game going earlier, and it pretty much crashed the computer.
Hmm. we'll see what Davros is up to.
Pretty decent table, it's just got one big time tragic flaw. This loop right here, if it goes from right to left, unless you got great nudging skills, it's gonna be a guaranteed drain every time. Pretty cool table otherwise. My god, the skill shot actually worked.
Down, Simba!
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marvel.
Nice.
Let us see the score. That was pure skill.
Ah. Barely punishing Ramp, too. Better hope it goes all the way up. Here goes! From left to right is less of an issue.
Let's review your circus ability.
Or lack thereof. Watch what? Ball just drained.
Holy smoke! The boom model is yours!
Oh, that was quick.
My hero.
This will be another short one right here.
Now, on with the show.
Let me out! It's dark in here!
Hey, slide over, baby.
Okay.
Funny as hell if I can get this to go.
Shoot the left ramp.
Got it.
Thank you, enjoy the film.
Thank you, enjoy the film.
Let
Ah. Last a little while on here now. Might. Made my shot. You gotta find her.
You gotta find her. There she is. Hold on.
$5 million.
Yeah, that one could happen.
Yeah.
One thing I gotta say about the ramps in this game, though, the ball always exits out at a normal speed. It isn't like Taxi, where once in a while, once the ball exits the ramp, it'll pew, shoot down the flipper. Here, it's always consistent.
Let me out!
Thank you, enjoy the film. Score then. What hell of a
finder. We got a finder.
No, I don't hit anything. Cars will never do that. Especially when the ball gets stuck up in the bumpers. Oh, sure, I get in there now. Funny as hell if you can get up there enough times. Yeah, took a second. Not bad. Okay, I'm gonna do a mic check.
You're getting old, Doctor.
No dupes.
I'm as old as time.
Especially for a table like this.
Open sesame.
This is a table that I am burnt to a crisp on. Just like Funhouse.
In ancient Baghdad, a most
Oh, Master, rub the lamp.
A gift from me to you.
Gotta get in the hole twice.
The tale of the 40 thieves.
Gotta keep it ramp.
Shoot ramp to the left.
Hurry up. My god, it actually connected. Dude, that stuff. Fucking weird out.
All one.
Ball didn't actually lock. Bad nudge. And get the ramp for super skill shot. Yes. Just barely.
Great shot.
Thankfully, this looks like it's gonna be a short one. And the ramp.
That was wicked.
Make a wish. Oh. Look, I hate it when
the
it does
tale
that.
Tale of Scheherazade.
Like, the ball be coming down right to the flipper, right exact trajectory, right where I want it. All of a sudden, it decides to have a big hitbox all of a sudden, twink! It deflects off something and heads down the middle or somewhere inconvenient.
The first ball is locked.
Go for the gold thimble.
You now possess the jewel of Scheherazade.
Glad that
the tale
over.
Of Sinbad
I gotta aim
and
for
the
bumpers. Way in the upper right corner. I'm kinda glad that's over. Oh. I'll show you this. Yeah, all the scores are mine, and it takes me about an hour and a half to get that high, too.
Let's play a game.
Jackpot.
Let's play a game.
Almost. That is one area you don't want to be. Open the bumpers. Because you never know how that ball's going to come out. Got it. Look at gopher holes. The ball don't go in those holes perfectly, they just bounce right out. It's twice now.
Let's play poker.
Blow one card. Double or
nothing.
This cash in. I don't like it in the bumpers. There we go.
Let's play the slot machine. You can backhand it. Awesome. Wow. Casino run after this. Double or nothing.
We are ready to raise the stakes. Summer jet.
You're good, GoPro. The upper left hole for a casino run.
Summer Jack.
Catch me.
Casino run.
And you gotta go all in on this too. You can just take the points, but the points potential for risking it is way better, especially when you got unlimited balls for 45 seconds. You also gotta watch out for bombs too.
Keep going. Let it ride. Go for more.
Let it ride.
I'm trying.
Too bad.
Better luck next time.
So until I gotta go off once.
go for the left flank.
Yeah, get out of there.
Don't go over.
Flashing arrow is on the far right target. Took a second. Okay, doing a mic check. And everything checks out.
Let's play a game.
Oh.
Do I have to shoot you?
Oh, pistol poker. Again. Kind of an egg game. It's got goofy tunnels and ramps and whatnot, like you can go up under that yellow light and it comes out up here and stuff like that.
Howdy, partner.
This table was actually made by some obscure name, I don't know. But it's an indie table is what it is.
Joker. Ready, aim, fire! Ready, aim, fire! Ready, aim, fire!
that's one goofy ramp right there.
Ready, aim, fire! Royal Loops.
Bushwhacker.
Miss Sally,
fetch me another match.
Now get.
Next one.
Come on in.
Like Arabian Nights, I am burnt to a crisp on this one. To be fair though, this table here is way better than the one I played at a bowling alley a few days ago. Oh my god, that one sucks. Damn, that was quick.
Ow! That was no accident. You're making me very unhappy. That's not funny. You're making me very unhappy. It's getting late.
Oh,
Oh, way early on that flip. That was a miracle bounce right there.
Hey, close the door! The fun has to close!
Watch it.
Look over there.
Eventually.
I feel like a million.
We can have it back. Try this again. There we go. Add an extra ball that was basically nothing more than a ball save because the ball drains immediately after.
Shoot again, Biff.
Hate it when it does that. It gets intercepted by the bumpers.
You big
sausage.
Sausage. Hey, Biff, there's an extra ball. Great shot, Biff.
There it is.
Right back at ya. Hey, Biff. Shoot again, Biff.
Damn, did it again. Multiball.
Let's play to it. Ow. I feel like a million.
Well, that'd take long.
Ow. Million.
And yes, the highest score is mine.
You're making me very unhappy.
Also played this one at the bowling alley. Poorly maintained. Just like a lot of the other tables there, kind of leans to the right. And that one there, they try to go for a modern neon lighting, which is very off-putting.
Wow.
Yes. No. No. Eat off.
He addresses the ball.
Chill out, hothead. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Got your eyes open or what?
Shoot for the volcano!
A hole in one!
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Oh, my God, something like that.
That was a good shot. Look out for the out hole.
Hole in one.
Get over there.
That was a good shot. Looks like you need some serious help. Look out!
There.
Looks like you need some serious help. Shoot for the volcano! Fight to the right for an extra ball!
That was completely unexpected.
That's incredible!
Ted's Roadshow. Or Red and Ted. Ted and Red, or whatever.
Let's wreck some roads!
Huh?
Hey! Wednesday! Hey, look, Ted! A beach party! Jerk alert!
No, Red.
Hot shoot, Parker! Spin the wheel! Oh my!
everything.
Hey, that's neat.
There goes Friday's paycheck.
Hey! Hey! Now I'm getting mad.
You're like a white beater.
If the table hadn't shook, it probably wouldn't have gone out. Lucky and you can go right in the small strip for a punch. But I guess I have to do it the more traditional way. This time his lips move up and down.
That's a dud.
The storm is coming. Return to your homes.
Not enough.
Tuesday.
Much for that.
Hot shoot, Parker. Back to work. Fire in the hole. Nice shot. Hey, look, Ted. A trading post.
How much?
Get that extra ball. Fire in the hole. Back to work.
We're on our way, baby.
Wednesday.
Trying. There we go.
Extra ball! Ow! Watch where you're going! Hey! Friday! Fire in the hole!
Where's my paycheck?
Specials don't translate to extra balls in this game. Totally pointless. Nope.
Hey, let's get a souvenir! Spin the wheel! Hey, look, Ted! New road! We'll fix that.
Gotta get the lock.
Let's keep going.
Too much.
Oops.
Bill Hicks was right.
Oh!
Maybe too right.
Outstanding. Hey! Chicago. Way to go. I hate rain.
Oh, sure. Any other time it goes right in the hole. Oftentimes when I don't want it to. Yeah. Not this time when I actually do have to get it.
Wow!
That didn't register.
Boom! Big point. Big point.
Almost.
Be a stranger.
Nope. You still can't get the top. Okay, looks like everything still checks out.
Coming through!
I gotta do this now whenever I switch back. Cause my mouse doesn't register.
An unbelievable smash!
Oh god. Big hurt.
Baseball fans, please welcome the big hurt number 35, Ray Thomas. And I bet if Frank Thomas was playing this game, he would have gotten 9999999999.
I want to say fireball. Centigrade 37. Cool lighting, but otherwise, table's meh. Dangerous area right here. Usually when the ball hits the flipper, you know, you lift up the flipper and then you let the ball roll backwards. The problem is you can't really do that on this table, otherwise it goes out. Oh, nice! One hell of a recovery there. Special at the back. I gotta have that hole back there.
Ready for liftoff.
Probably another short one here if I can't get up the ramp. Do something embarrassing like that. Hey.
got it anyway. Gotta get that last drop target up there. There it is. Oh, those are ball locks. They're always done on accident. They're next to impossible to get from the flippers. Most you can hope for. Hey, every time I try, usually I end up hitting around here. And around here. Right by me.
3, 2, 1.
Early. I'm actually trying to get those drop targets over there so I can get the airlock open up again. Not gonna happen. Got them both. Balls lit. Ah, damn. Yes. That's why keeping that airlock open is high priority. Ball almost always goes out there.
Ready, pilot one. Close airlock.
Got a nice rack, but not much else to say about this table. Like I said, little sound effect at the end. It's gotta be a 30-second game right here. Like I said, you
Usually when they have eye candy in the front back panel there, there's gotta be a reason. I should know this. Spanish eyes. Pretty awesome game right here. Almost a 10. Gonna have to 4-player it though. It's just like Central Park. Central Park, TX sector. Ball drains quick. Like that. You gotta learn to nudge in this one. But almost, perhaps more importantly, you gotta learn when not to nudge. Just like Central Park. Cause you don't nudge the table just because the ball's heading towards an out lane. Sometimes it's better not to. Basically, you have to hit all the star targets. At least that's how I'm understanding it. Because of that. Nudging you get in the bumpers, legit strategy. Oh, nice. Okay, so I got all the standard goals. I don't know if they were the wizard goals or not. I'll have to look if I remember to. Same one every time. should have nudged. I think I tilted that many times, or nudged, excuse me. Oh, bad. Maybe. Oh, that was bad luck right there. Oh, that was a no good GoPro haul right there. Bad shot. Oh. Oh, perfect. Oh, nice recovery. That, however, was not. Just like Central Park, knowing when not to flip is just as, if not more important than flip when to flip. There's holes underneath these flippers, and if you flip up at the wrong time, the ball just squeaks right underneath and goes out. That last ball was a prime example. Didn't even set off the bumper at all. That was gonna happen. Damn, already? surprises there. Oh wow, so you can do pretty damn good on this table then. Might have to look up the rules on this someday. I gotta look at my wizard goals. Okay, so that was just the standard ones. Well, off to the next one.
I am in your control.
Two things on this table. If I can keep hitting the ramps, I'll do all right. If I can keep it away from the bumpers on the right, no. If I can keep going up the ramps, I should do okay. If I can keep it out of the bumpers, I'll do even better. Like I said on Jackpot, you never know where the ball's gonna come out when it's up in there. Left ramp can be backhanded with the left foot. And I'm screwed. That's why right there. It often comes flying out of here, straight into the L lane. There we go. Of course, ruined almost immediately after. This is one of the reasons why I was complaining about the ball of... Excuse me. Let me find the right words first. Rainbow, hey, long time no see. Hey, man. Drove about 20 miles out of my way to play some actual pinball in a bowling alley. I'd much rather prefer pinball arcade than the real stuff. At least what they had at that bowling alley. All the tables are like poorly maintained. A lot of them are like leaning to the right. It's like tables are real dark. They have that modern looking lighting, hard to see. Pinball was an afterthought at that place. Central Park. Yep. I might be on this one a while. Yeah, same here. I should have went up in there. That 2-4 will work. Nope. Nope. extra ball. There we go. And my other extra ball. You can have up to 15 extra balls a game, but only one extra ball per ball. Got it. And just like I said about Spanish Eyes, the table I played about 5-10 minutes ago, it's just as important to know when not to flip as it is when to flip. Same thing with nudging. It's just as important to know when not to nudge as it is when nudging. Same thing here, you flip up at the wrong time, the ball just squirts right on through, so sometimes it's better to not do anything at all. Just like that. Shouldn't have flipped. Nice recovery. While it lasted. Cool, got lucky with that roll. Bad flip. Get it.
There we go. Perfect. A lot of extra balls. Pass ball. Kind of a bad nudge. And yep, all the high scores are mine.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
This one here, I'm gonna go ahead and skip. It's almost as bad as, Ripley's Believe It or Not. It's a bit on the slow side, plus I gotta shut down here in about 15-20 minutes. And this is gonna be another one. I'm actually looking for a cool table that's not gonna take me that long. This is one of them, although not one of my favorites. Too noisy. But Raiden, you might have seen the original version of this. I think you liked it a lot. El Dorado.
The stuff dreams are made of.
It's a mad table right here. Usually goes pretty short though.
Candy. 2000 security system online.
It's also a time-based game. Not the standard 3 and out like most other tables.
Until area shutdown.
Hey pal.
Termination force has been implemented. You have been warned.
Ooh. Want a little helper? Hey, buddy.
Vault Alarm 1 has been deactivated.
We've still got a little fire.
Nice sparkle.
Let's lock them up.
Lock them up.
Lock is lit.
Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Think I'll make it? Of course not.
You have been terminated.
That was quick.
No dupes.
You can't win.
F-14 Tomcat. Fast table right here. Looks like the mic still works, but my, oh, it's because I have the game paused. Duh.
Thank you.
Play this one. Interesting table here. One, unlike most other games, it isn't just wipe out all the drop targets as many as possible. Here you have to wipe them out a certain way. Starting with, you have to hit two jacks and none other, then three queens and none of the other ones. Then three queens and two kings, and none of the other ones, you know, and so on and so forth. Two. They got big wide gaps over here at the end, which means normally if the ball is coming down, you pick it up with a flipper and you stop it. You do that here, it's a death sentence. It just rolls right off and right out. Well, which will probably happen to me because, you know, force of habit. And you can do that. You can do that too. So now I hit every target but the jack. Okay, now I gotta get. I gotta get queens. Nope. Nope. That took a bad bounce.
Nice. Finally. House. Three queens, two kings. Oh, got lucky. Now for the royal flush, which ain't gonna happen. Deceptively dangerous outlanes, too. They go down there a lot more often than you'd think. Unbelievable. I actually got a drop target. One cool thing about this table, though. Kickers. Makes the game a lot less boring. Than you think.
ricocheted off the base of the flipper. You know, right then and there, I was gonna go out. Probably gonna be my last table.
A hole in one!
Played it once already. Stayed at the start of the stream. No dupes.
Join the circus!
Same thing here. Come on, I'm playing random tables here, but I keep getting the same ones over and over. Got a crappy randomizer.
My god, take a ride!
What the hell? I got over 100 tables and I have almost 100 tables, but I keep getting the same ones. Unless it's Fireball.
Ooh,
okay, there we go. Should be a quick one. Got it! Like, on the first try, even. Just gotta keep making airport shots now. Damn, 3 passengers in a row. Holy balls. I don't know about being done by 15 minutes at the rate it's going. Okay, that was a dumb train there. Okay, there we go. I think I'll be done in 15 minutes now. Nope. This is what you're shooting for. 25k and spot passenger. Especially Pitbot. It's the hardest one to get. I guess you can make this by backhanding it off of this. Didn't know that. Oh, we're ready.
Hey, I'm not touching.
Got a serious bug where if you hold the flipper up, it'll double tap. And yeah, the highest score is mine. 19 mil.
Hey, I'm not touching.
coming back.
Ho, ho, ho! Millions!
And got the million. Passengers. Okay, I'm gonna say close enough. I'm gonna have to go ahead and shut it down. I gotta eat breakfast, I gotta shower, shave, and all that. I gotta meet the rest of my family. We gotta go have family pictures and stuff this morning, so you gotta get ready for that. But otherwise, pretty good session overall. And, so thanks for dropping in and hanging out, and good seeing you again, Rain. And until next time, take care, everybody.